Welcome student in my happy learning class. In today's antonyms 8th list, we will do some more words. So let's start. First is lend. Lend, borrow. Lend means give, borrow means take. Lenient, strict. Lenient, strict. Modern, ancient. Modern, ancient. Natural, artificial. Natural, artificial. Praise, blame. Praise, blame. Rude, courteous. Rude, courteous. Smile, frown. Smile, frown. Dead, alive. Dead, alive. Hope, despair. Hope, despair. Hit, miss. Hit, miss. So see, these are the words for today. Let's start again from the first. Lend, borrow. Lend matlab kisi ko dena. Borrow means किसी से उधार लेना. Lenient, strict. Lenient means which is not very strict to follow the rule. Lenient and strict. Strict means which is very particular about following the rules. Modern, ancient. Modern means latest, ancient means old. Natural, artificial. Natural means prakritik, artificial matlab aprakritik, yani nakli. Jaise artificial plants, nowadays we have so many artificial things for decoration. They are not natural, but they look like natural. Praise, blame. Praise means applaud somebody or giving somebody positive comments. And blame means accuse. Rude, courteous. Rude, we should never be rude to anybody. And rude persons are not liked by anyone. We should be courteous. Smile, frown. Smile, frown. So smile is always welcome. And frowning is not a good thing. Dead, alive. Dead, alive. Dead means किसी की मृत्यु हो जाना. अलाइव मतलब किसी का जन्म होना या किसी का जिंदा हो जाना. होप, डिस्पेयर. होप मीन्स आशा. डिस्पेयर, निराशा. हिट, मिस. हिट, मिस. सो वी शुड ऑलवेज हिट अवर टारगेट. वी शुड नेवर मिस द टारगेट. सो आई होप आई ऑल्सो हिट माई टारगेट दैट यू आर लर्निंग एंटोनिम्स एंड वट एवर आई एम मेकिंग वीडियोज एंड सेंडिंग टू यू. So please like, share and subscribe this channel and share these videos and do comment in comment section. So happy learning. See you next class.